Hey fellow musicians, welcome back to the channel. Today I've got an exciting story that I want to share with you guys. Got a package with me here today. Spoiler, already opened it just to make sure it's the right package. So anyway, let's dive in and see what we've got here. So here's my spot prize t-shirt from the free 5-day guitar solo challenge that I participated in. You can see it's got a really nice design there. And on the back, it says Guitar Mastery Method. These are the people who created the challenge, so shout out to them. I really love the design of this t-shirt, and I really value this t-shirt, even though it's not a major prize, like the prizes that they've given out, like pedals, amps, and even like a Les Paul guitar. It's still a huge win for me, because it's a token of my hard work and it's something to remember the challenge by. So how did I get this t-shirt? A month ago, I joined the free 5-day guitar solo challenge and they invited me and I decided to take up the opportunity. So here's how it works. So it's just basically a free 5-day guitar solo challenge. They're sending you video lessons that are based on a guitar legend, like their licks and riffs. And so like, for example, on day one, we were practicing riffs and licks in the style of Jimi Hendrix. And then it's the same thing for the other days, day two, Stevie Ray Vaughan, and so on and so on. So you're tracking your progress, recording yourself, playing what you've learned so far, and then you'll upload that to the Facebook community. And on day five, which is the last day, you're gonna take all the parts, riffs, licks you've learned, and then you're gonna combine it into a full length solo, which you will then record a full video with the backing tracks provided. And then you're gonna post it on the Facebook community. And that's how the challenge works. So when I posted my take on the challenge, one of the creators of the challenge from Guitar Mastery Method stumbled upon my video and they watched it and they were quite amazed. So they decided to give me a spot prize t-shirt. So really thankful for that. And thank you to Guitar Mastery Method for the t-shirt. My overall experience was actually that, like, it was quite fun. I was hoping it'd be too hard and might have some complications, but nothing too hard. Wasn't easy, of course, but it had the right amount of difficulty. Anyway, I learned lots of stuff, like how these guitar legends, they use these techniques to make themselves sound unique and how they implement it in the solo. So definitely learned a lot from this challenge. Again, just wanted to say thank you to Guitar Mastery Method for giving everyone this challenge as an opportunity to progress through their guitar learning. Oh, and this guitar book that's been sitting beside me, the writers of this book are also the creators of the challenge. This is the Guitar Pattern Recognition System book. I've been reading it for quite a while now, a few weeks into it. Not finished, but definitely interesting. Got a lot of knowledge from it so far. Definitely recommend reading this book. So, yeah, that's it today for my detailed experience on the free 5-day guitar solo challenge. Before I leave, I'll just let you guys watch my take on the challenge. And, well, that's it. So, keep playing. And keep on rocking.